You get tired unusually quickly and lack energy even for simple tasks.
Very often this happens because of low magnesium, as body needs it when produces energy and makes proteins, DNA, and RNA.
Difficulties in falling or staying asleep, anxiety, depression, restlessness, or apathy.
Magnesium promotes relaxation, improves sleep quality, and regulates molecules that promote calm.
Painful involuntary muscle contractions, often in the legs, or involuntary twitches.
As we need magnesium to regulate muscle contractions and relaxation.
Headaches or migraines.
Because magnesium helps block certain pain signals and improves nerve cell function.
Sensations in the hands, feet, or face.
As magnesium is needed for communication between nerve cells.
Loss of appetite, nausea, and vomiting.
Magnesium supports healthy digestion. It relaxes muscles in the intestines and helps prevent constipation.
High blood pressure and heart issues.
Magnesium helps maintain a steady heart rhythm, relaxes blood vessels to support healthy blood pressure, and is linked to a lower risk of heart disease, stroke, and arrhythmias.
Increased risk of diabetes.
Magnesium helps manage blood sugar levels and reduce the risk of type 2 diabetes.
Osteoporosis.
Magnesium is essential for proper bone formation and helps regulate calcium and vitamin D levels, key nutrients for bone strength and density.
And the last, why foods and not supplements?
Because food gives us not magnesium only, but other beneficial compounds, which boost its effects. Magnesium supplements, especially in high doses, can cause side effects like diarrhea or nausea, irregular heart rhythms, dangerously low blood pressure, kidney issues, confusion, slowed reflexes, and even breathing difficulties.
We have already posted a complete list of magnesium-rich foods. The link is in the description.